Ha ha ha! my final things I did.
And you know what?
Let's say what we need to.
Sorry.
So talk about volleyball. And I want you to think about what you learned in this class. It may not be about, you know, that volleyball. I made it about other things. All right, Hillary.
I learned about the triangle. Do that.
You're ready to step up. Very good. Michael. What is that?
Unlikely.
No, you don't talk about it.
You're a good guy, right?
I can get money.
You just can't stand the feet.
Michael. Tell me what you learned about volleyball.
Michael, you learned how to start. I'm just gonna hit you with this flailing arm.
Holly.
When it's your turn.
I'll ask you, okay? And you can have a whole.
I learned how to surf.
Very good.
Nice.
No, I have that.
What's one thing you learned today?
Anna's my friend.
About volleyball. Remember, we learned about volleyball.
Oh, I learned how to, when it comes to me, I said it.
Good. Thank you. Holly, now it's your turn.
Well, earlier you said it could be about volleyball or just in class in general. So I learned that Lee wore a dress.
I'm not proud of things I did, but when you have to feed your family, you know, sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do.
I said to Lee, it's time for Lee to think about what Lee thought about it. But I want you to tell me about what you learned in volleyball, because I see you do some really great things out there on that court.
So you really did say earlier.
Two. I said to Lee, I wanted Lee. But to you,
I learned that.
Very good. How do we rotate?
We walk.
Very good. Okay.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
And no, Lee, you and I, we've talked a lot today. Myra.
I learned two things. I learned not to laugh at people when they fall, and I learned not to laugh at Lee's jokes because they're not funny.
Honey, that has nothing to do with volleyball.
Do you know what this is going to do to me in the future?
I learned how to.
Wait, what did you learn
when we served? How did we hold the ball?
In our left hand, and then we saw what.
Do we always use our left hand?
No.
No. We use the hand that we don't write with. We use our non-dominant hand, okay? Because our strongest hand is going to be the hand we write with.
Oh, I learned how to work as a team.
Good, very good. All right, so remember when you're writing, if you write with your left hand, you're going to hold that ball in your right hand, okay? And then you're going to hit the ball with the hand that is the strongest, called your dominant hand, okay? I'm really proud of all of you today. Everybody tried hard, and everybody worked really well as a team. Okay. Did everyone have a good time playing with the beach balls?
Yes.
Okay. So next time.
Next time. Let's just go to a beach.
If you're ever at the beach. So the next time we come together as a class, we're going to have the real volleyballs, all right? They're going to be a lot.
You paid good money for that.
So we're going to play with much heavier balls. We wanted you to get a feel for what volleyball is like. We didn't want you to get hurt today. So next time, we're going to get the real volleyballs out, and we're going to have a really good time. All right? Okay, so can everybody stand up?